Special little item for you. Contained within this red box isn't any particular maker's mark or stamp on this item, so I'm not sure where it came from. All I know is that it previously belonged to my older sister. It has sand, which I have separated in bags for travel purposes. And it has a couple of little objects that go inside. Rake for making patterns in the sand. Now that we have all these objects together, I think I can start on my little Zen garden. Why don't I zoom in a bit so you can see better. Alright, so to get started, I will add the sand. smooth the sand, the backside of the rake, to ensure that it evenly fills the container. It isn't just all piled up in the center like it was. Alright, now that it's a little more even, I'll give it some taps. Shake it again to even up. Okay. Now that our sand is pretty smooth, I'm gonna begin on my first pattern using this rake tool. Bordering rectangles created by this rake. Now let me reset and start again. This time, let's get a little more complex with the shape. Let's create a circle. I'll do my best with my shaky hands. think there used to be at least one more accessory with this little garden. One more stone. I'm not sure where it went. It's time for another reset. Size, but I think I approximated it pretty well. Exciting and so much more interesting than any of the toys that I had. I still feel like it's a pretty neat object to have, and I still feel like it's very relaxing to mess around with, and of course, good for an ASMR video. Squares. you.